I did pull on this antenna cable and it came detached from the lock piece, so the piece that locks in there. Actually, it's possible to put it back in place, although you obviously can't just replace the whole antenna thing. It's very small, so I cannot film properly, but I should just explain here. So you have a black jacket, then you have a silver jacket, and then you have the actual cable, which is fairly stiff in there. And all you need to do is just insert it back into this piece. Again, it's way too small to film it, but I'll explain something. So there are three brackets, so three pairs of brackets, one, two, two smalls. The first two are smaller, the third one is bigger. And this thing goes inside those brackets, the black jacket stops against the second bracket. So before the second bracket, the black jacket, if you want, stops. And the small cable here should go underneath the piece. So inside there, if you look from the side here, there is a tiny hole. It goes into that hole. You don't need to force on it and you don't need to solder anything. However, what you need to do is extend, use perhaps a tiny screwdriver, because these are fairly stiff. A tiny, tiny Chinese screwdriver that is strong enough, and just try to pry open each pair of bracket as much as you can, and then insert the cable. And then you need the tiny, very small pliers to press back those three brackets against the cable. And I'm going to get a picture for you to show a close-up how it sits inside. So how this is the second one that's in good condition. I'm going to give you a picture how it sits inside, the close up here.